Hello, hello, and welcome back to the channel. As most of you know, I'm Topher. And for those of you who don't know and just randomly decided to click on my video, welcome to the channel. I'm Topher. Thank you for stopping by. So we're here to do a reaction, and we're diving back into some more of Morissette Amon. Recently, she put out, well, she didn't, the Wish Bus put out a performance of Mori, well, on the Wish Bus, singing one of her latest songs off her EP signature, Trophy. I just reacted to the music video yesterday, the official music video for Trophy, and the song is fire. The song is a bop, and it's so catchy, so radio-friendly, and it should be bigger and have more attention than it actually has right now. It's a shame. But if you guys remember, like a couple months ago, I put out a poll or asking you guys to give me what your top three Morissette performances on the Wish Bus were, because I was compiling a list, a top 10 list of, you know, the Morissette, ranking the Morissette Wish Bus performances. And literally, every time that I'm about to like finalize my script, I'm like, okay, let me go record this. They release another damn video of her singing. I'm like, y'all are killing me. So last time I was ready to record, and then they released the video of her singing, I think, Love You Still. And then I was ready to, you know, finish up the list this weekend, and then I saw that they released this video of her singing Trophy. I'm like, y'all ain't never gonna let me get this list done, are you? So I'm eventually just gonna have to make the list, and if something else comes out, I'm just gonna have to say, sorry, you might have to make it for the next list or something, because they're killing me. But either way, we're gonna just dive into this video and see what amazingness she does with the song. Oh, she looks gorgeous. Come on, red lip.
Wish 107.5.
Catalyst in the back of your mind. The things you expect from me. I can sift, I can morph, I can fly. Be wherever I needed to be. But just because I can doesn't mean I should. Just because I am doesn't mean you have the right to parade me like a trophy. I don't exist for your happiness, and I don't expect for you to do the same. I'm not the cure to your loneliness, and I am bound to play a game.
Come on, vocalizations.
Should've known you would just waste all my time and consume all my energy. The moment we didn't see eye to eye, you take the truth and you twist it on me. Just because I care doesn't mean I should. Just because I am doesn't mean you have the right to parade me like a trophy.
Ooh, I like that. I think that's on the keyboard, that little sort of double on her vocals. Even she's feeling the shoulder pump. It's just this breakdown in the music just makes you wanna. Then hips. Ah. Ah. Then whine. Hey. You better growl your face off, girl. Sing your face off, girl.
You ain't got a hold on me. Can't you see? Your fantasy ain't in reality. No hold on me.
Hey.
Can't you see? You're stuck in your silly little fantasy.
Yes, God, yes, God, yes, God. Okay, first let's talk about this look. She looks Stunning, stunning. I know I said it in her music video because she looks stunning in that music video too. I know I haven't put out that reaction yet as of recording this. Theoretically, by the time I upload this video, I'll already have that reaction uploaded. If I do, then you know what I'm talking about. If I don't, well, you'll see when I get it uploaded. But like, I know I mentioned in that, in her actual music video, she looks stunning and all these different looks, all these different haircuts, especially that black bob. Yes, give me life. But she looks stunning here. Oh, so gorgeous. And that red lip is a attitude. That is an attitude lip. That is the lip you smack on your mouth when you are like, okay, I am a boss ass person and I am here to just command the room, okay? This is my show. I rule. Live. All right, so now these vocals, everything. What I love about Mori is she's one of those artists who, yes, obviously we know she can sing. We know she can sing her face off. We've heard her do it a million times over. Sing the highs, sing the lows, do the whistles, do the runs, do the growls, all that kind of stuff. We've seen it, we've heard it a million times over. That's not surprising. Nothing about it is surprising. But what I love about her is she's not the kind of, at least she doesn't seem to be the kind of artist who is going to sacrifice vocal quality for, I guess I'll say entertainment in a sense. Because like there are some people who are like, yeah, fantastic artists, but then when it, and we know that they can sing the hell out of a ballad. They will sing the hell out of a ballad song. But when it comes time for them to make like upbeat songs or, you know, fast, dancey kind of songs, their vocals that they record and that they perform are at not necessarily the same level as their vocals when they're just standing there singing or when they're doing a ballad or something. Because when you're dancing, singing, moving, you know, having a good time and whatnot, sometimes the energy that you put into performing and whatnot can detract from, you know, you doing all these sort of superstar vocals and whatnot. So you make it a little bit easier on yourself, so it's something that you can deliver while you're doing all this choreography. So on and so forth, blah, blah, blah. But Mori's one of those artists, like Beyonce and a couple others, who, like, even though that they're recording an upbeat song, they're recording a fast song that, yes, there could be all kinds of choreography, there could be backup dancing and all that kind of stuff. The vocals that they're recording and the vocals that they're delivering in this upbeat song aren't dumbed down. They're not dialed down. They're not, you know, muted or watered down or anything like that for the sake of, okay, I'm going to perform this song live, so I have to make it easy on myself. No, she still gives you the same caliber of vocal that she would for all of her ballads and all her other songs that she just slays. Like, these vocals were so, so good, so strong, especially that last part coming out of the bridge into the last of the choruses. Like, so much strength in those belts. The growls felt so healthy, and it's just like, it's mind-blowingly amazing. It's so good, so, so good. Yeah, again, like I've said every time I've reacted to some rendition of the song, whether it was a visualizer video, the music video, the live performance she did, I think at like RX 30, 93, 60, or whatever live session that I reacted to a couple months ago. Like, the song is such fire. It's so catchy. It's so radio friendly. I can hear it on the radio. The only issue is I'm not hearing it on the radio. And that's the problem. Like, I can hear it having such radio appeal, but it's just not getting, she's not getting the attention that she deserves. I've been on this pedestal a million times over, so I won't bore you guys with that speech again, but like, she's so amazing. She's so underrated. And she's one of those artists who's like, for me, like JoJo and Tori Kelly, Jessie J, who, yes, they are amazing vocalists. They're amazing singers, amazing artists. And they've done enough to prove that they are amazing artists. And we, as like a collective, you know, world, we know that they're talented. We can recognize, yes, these are amazingly talented women, but there's still something going on where they're not, like, yes, we know they're talented, but they're still not getting the level of notoriety or the credit that they actually deserve for the talent that they're serving up. Like she's out here serving up vocals hot, like, you know, hot like grits. She's serving up hot like, you know, a filet mignon steak, and y'all treat it like she's a 99 cent burger off the drive thru. It's like, and I'm not talking y'all. Obviously, you people who are watching my reaction are huge supporters of Mori. You realize how amazing she is. I'm just saying, like, her and the other people I've listed, like, they are such amazing vocalists, and I feel like everybody knows that they're amazing vocalists, but they're somehow still slept upon. People are still sleeping on just how amazing they are as vocals, and I don't get it, and I don't know how to fix it. I don't know. But yeah, vocals, fantastic. Always love the incorporation of the band. I just posted my reaction to her performing Will You Stay, and she had live band behind her, and I said that was just like an elevation of the song, because that was already my favorite song off the EP, but then having the band behind her, it just takes it to another level. Same thing here, having the band behind her, it just takes the performance to another level, and I feel like she was just vibing off of the band, and that just made her vocals even stronger, and just fantastic performance. Hey, so good job, Maury. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, you know what to do. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, turn on notifications so you'll be notified when all my shenanigans get posted. If there's anything else you'd like me to react to, be sure to leave it down in the comments and I'll get to it as soon as I possibly can. If you would like to support the channel in other ways, you're more than welcome to join us over on Patreon. You don't have to, but you're more than welcome to if you want to. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Love you. Mwah. And before you guys go, a shout out to my amazing patrons. I can't begin to express how thankful I am for your support. And if you guys would like to join us over on Patreon, the link is down in the description. Love you guys.